Hello everyone, so today I'm gonna talk about PennyShot and why I use it a lot. So first of all, I'm gonna tell you what PennyShot does. So PennyShot, if you compare it to Buckshot, PennyShot should have smaller range, bigger spread, less pellets, more damage up close, and more ammo in reserve. Okay, and as you can see, the normal Buckshot shotgun, Spectre, has 5 shells in the magazine and 10 in the reserve. So as you can see, Spectre with PennyShot has 5 bullets in the magazine and 15 in the reserve, which is more than a Buckshot, and that's one of the reasons why I like PennyShot more than a Buckshot. So for what shotguns do I recommend to play PennyShot on? Well, Romero, I don't think it's worth. By the way, don't look at the stats in the store, they are kinda broken and they don't make much sense most of the time, so do not look at the stats. But PennyShot for Romero, not really worth. I would keep the Buckshot. Okay, next one we got the Rival, and in the Rival you can use PennyShot. It's very good against bosses if you use Rival with PennyShot. You'll always 2-tap them and they will always go to the frenzy mode instantly. So that's very nice. But I think there's better choices. Okay, Crown with PennyShot. This thing is actually fun to play and you'll destroy all the me heads, all the bosses. But against players, it's like mid tier, you know, it's not really good against players, but it definitely destroys all AI. Then if you have Spectre PennyShot, which is my most favorite so far, because you have the 5 shots, you can kill me-heads in 3 shots, you can shoot bosses a lot, you know, you have the extended range because of the long barrel, unlike the Rival. And yeah, that's my favorite PennyShot shotgun. And last, we got Windfield Terminus. And with levering and PennyShot, it's a boss killer. It's a me-head killer, boss killer. Also, at the end, I wanna say a few personal tips how to win and how to use that. So, of course, you need to remember that we have no penetration, so do not try to penetrate walls or doors, you can't. But the reason why I use PennyShot and why it fits my gameplay so much is because I don't use any shotgun, except slugs, above 10 meters range. Having bigger spread is not the issue if you play the shotguns below 10 meters or below like 12 meters, because you will always one-tap them no matter if you have shotgun with PennyShot or Buckshot. The advantage to PennyShot is that the spread is wider, so it's harder to miss at close range. And now I will show you some clips with PennyShot Terminus, but remember, it was recorded before the Terminus buff, so the levering is a bit slower. In the next patch, the levering is gonna be way faster, so way better with PennyShot.
Hold on, little boy.
Want that? Which I want, Richard.
What the hell did I?
Oh, want that?
Can a fake nade inside?
Oh, dang. And you shot actually good, dude. You're alright.
Man, I told you the range is pretty fine.
Oh, God. Oh, wait. There's someone inside, another guy. Last one. Nice. Aftermath on the things. Aftermath is doing fun.
Ooh. Nice, man, that was good. Coming in.
Let's go. Wait, I'm gonna put her on fire. Wait, Duncan? Oh.
You gonna throw another one?
Touch it. Oh, okay. She's sitting in toilet probably, no? That Indian lady. There she is.
Are they below?
Yo, open the door. That's a fake nade. Oh my god, dude, that guy's damn it.
He should be done.